Let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start. So, do you think it was a trap in Blackwater?
Hey. I think I see something up the path. You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
We're the only ones crazy enough to be out in this, Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about crazy.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good about it.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much, but shelter. So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Like Dutch told us, look, but don't talk to no one. Just following orders, you know me.
Right. How much further?
Not far.
What does that mean?
Not far.
Thanks.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Stuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there.
Let me do the talking. We don't want to scare these folks. Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Or something. Gentlemen.
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy. Over there! Four of them! Hit it!
Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Looks like the poor bastard was married, too, at some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. Searching while I pack these on the horses. Meet me out here when you're done.
started, I'm gonna break your neck!
What's going on?
This guy just jumped me!
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
I don't know anything here.
Still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitched. Don't want him bolting. What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
We've met before.